So, what's going on, guys? My name's Spanx, and welcome back to H1Z1 Just Survive. If you do enjoy today's video, why not leave a like? If you're new to my channel, why not subscribe? And as always, guys, let's get into the video. So, in the last one, guys, you saw that we actually helped a couple of people. I gave that guy some really good advice in how to play this game, what to do. I helped that. Had our girl out find a backpack, which I'm very happy about, and it helped him out as well. I hope he's doing good now. It'd be funny if he's actually here. A guy on top of the container, I don't know what. He didn't speak to me at all. But, as always, let's get into the video. And what we need to do is we actually need to go. Oh, what's that? No. Yeah, we need to go back home. We get started on building our shack and that. First of all, what you need to find metal sheets, about 2 metal sheets, or at least 1 or something, so I can get the blueprints for the ground temper. You go in your rightful place. I love it how they've made that now, so you can't shoot things or accidentally shoot things like I used to do. God. So yeah, hopefully, oh God. Let's go around them wolves. Do you know, if cars spawned at this military base, then I would be happy to stay here. Oh, shush. No one wants to hear your shenanigans. AR rounds. Well, that's good. I love it how they've actually put bullets in these now. Every so often. Alright. I need that metal sheet and then we're off home. Fuck you. The shit out of him. Oh, sweet. Weapon repair kit. I'll take that for good resource. Hmm. I'm happy I'm getting this scrap metal. Where am I at? 21. Another thing I need is a lighter. Man, these cars over here. Take all this. There we go. Dodger will get it. Turbo is this? Placed. The police turbos. Oh God. Off road, got police car one. Love it how they just moved everything out of here now. Right, back home we go. How's it going? Huh? Is that a car? Okay. If I'm looking at my coordinates, right? From before. Go this way and we'll go, should be going straight towards Pleasant Valley. We're on 74 energy, 53. Fine for now. Because obviously I'm looking at it like right, because obviously the road that leads all the way around. Because remember before I've gone over the hills and gone the wrong way. So yeah, that's why I'm looking at the coordinates this way. Should take me straight to Pleasant Valley. Strength do I have? Crap, got one. I Now it doesn't help with the bloody fog. Good job I have a melee weapon. Not suspecting a branch, but okay. See? Told you. Straight road. No, no, come on, man. I need a branch. Not just blueberries. Leopardies. No, branch. Need branch. Thank you. Machete. Have I made? Nuts. So I can go on discovery now. I'm missing one more thing. What is it? What is I missing? Hold on one sec, guys. I said wooden sticks. We are missing wooden sticks. So discovery, that. Okay, maybe not then. Have they changed it? Have they changed it up? I don't know. He can't touch me. Oh, lovely. Lovely and splatty. Nails, not wooden sticks. There's no, what the hell? I haven't made nails yet. Really? Oh, sweet. Fingerless gloves. Sweet. Yeah. Discovery. Branch. That. I didn't make any nails, for fuck's sake. That. Ground zipper. Need one more metal sheet. Let's get looking. And I knew you were seeing me. LOL. How can you harvest some of these anymore? How is that now? Oh dear. Need to find myself a metal sheet. Oh, metal sheet, where are you? See, I would make it, but I haven't got a lighter. It's another thing I need. So that looks like we have to pop some zombies at some point. See, I don't know if they're hit. These are here, like, oh, by art. And they don't move, because I never see them move, them furnaces. They're always there. When they're about to die, they seem to come back alive again. It's like they never die whatsoever. Come on, where's this metal sheet? Could be looking like I'll have to go to them, the warehouses, you know, just go to the warehouses. Oh, I'll check that. I won't check it again. No, there's a zombie over there. Hey, how's it going, Dave? Top of the morning to you. Looks like they're back again. Looks like this group's back again. Actually going on with this. How is this supposed to be? At the moment, it looks like a flipping wasteland. Right, yeah, town. Got a group discussion down there. Oh my god, there's so many of them. you think you can ram down zombies with a car? On this. I've never tried it. Well, actually, I've never had a car properly. I blew up a fucking car. Put that down, well. Destroying a motherfucking girl. There we go, there's a metal sheet. What the hell? What the hell hurt me? There we go. Where are we at? So, let's look in there. In there. Right, I've got to stop looking at my phone. Right, in there. What am I even doing up here anyway? Shouldn't be up here. Should be getting started on my home. He's over there. On the right of front. My God, what is going on? How's it going, buddy? Hi, guys.
Hi.
Alright, let's get back to where we used to live. Alright, we need to start making the house. flat. Make some planks and so. I think I need some metal brackets and some nails. Air box, foundation, ramp, small shack, that's what I need, wooden door, what I need, staircase, storage container, workbench. Furnace. And that's about it, to be honest. Small shack. A wooden door. And the storage container. I need planks. Oh, actually, I think I got rid of it. But oh, okay, that's different. Sweet. There we go, I've got my demolition hammer when I need to start moving. Gosh, container. Ah, that's why. Bed. Oh, no, actually, we can go use this bed over here. Yeah. We need to go and use that other person's bed. Mm-hmm. Alright. Food first. Eat some cake. And then have a drink. And now we make storage container. And voila. Now we get ourselves set up again. So we just pluck it anyway on here. Door on. Storage container, whatever. Right. Okie dokie, we can start storing things. Put my shotgun in there. Okay. I think we'll just go and check the police station quick and then come back. Run. Before we have to do anything. No, before we end. Oh god, there's a bear. Oh god, there's a bear. There's like a party going on over there. We have them. Someone smashed the shit out of them. Someone left the door open. Oh, God. This is where my drink's gonna come back into it again. Remember what I had back then, guys? All that purified water that I didn't even get to use because they reset the servers. Well, times change. When times change, so does spandex. Nice, good M9 there. Tell you that, I ain't got one yet. Oh, hello. Nice. Two good, very nice shotguns as well. Stun grenade, smoke and gas, armor, grenades, smoke grenades. It might do. Oh, where is it? No, I can't. They actually made it 500 now, it's 250 before. Oh, frag grenade. I'll take you. Gun, I'll take. For weapon parts. I'm gonna need that frag grenade to throw at some point. Get home. I mean, we've done some good for the deer. This one, Old Valley. Haven't been here for a while. Now we're on the road. You're on the road now. Middle finger to you all. Off, go away, leave me alone. We're running now. We'll slap you. Seriously, stop running off me. Well, I'll run you. Yeah. Really stood after me. Why do they put gates all around? I don't get that. Right. Let's just secure it for now whilst we put the loot away. Nah. That's everything for now. Right, it's locked up. Alright, boom. But anyway guys, if you did enjoy this adventure, why not leave a like? If you're new to my channel, why not subscribe? And as always guys, I'll see you in the next episode. Peace out.